was a tough haul. You didn't get the lead to late in the ball game, and then you had to carry the load with Tony hurt and also with Scotty in foul trouble and also Luke in foul trouble. Tough game.
It was a tough game. I mean, it was a gut game for us. And, you know, a lot of calls could have went a lot of different ways. And I guess the home court advantage was in our favor tonight. And, you know, it was a gut game. You know, Pippen didn't have a great game offensively. Neither I didn't shoot the ball particularly well. You know, that tells you how much we miss Tony Kukoc in that lineup. He certainly could come in and pick up when Scotty and I are not able to carry the load offensively. But we got a great game from Luke, and that was a big help for us.
You lost two games recently. People said that maybe Michael Jordan's legs were tired. You have Seattle coming in, a finalist from last year. Was this a message game for you guys?
It's a message game. I think, you know, we're starting to get ourselves back into a good rhythm. But for that, you know, last week, it was a bad week for us. And every team goes through that. I mean, we're not immune to that. And, you know, but now we seem to have a good feel for ourselves. Our offense is starting to come around. We're starting to get more practice so we can get a rhythm together. And come playoff time, we'll be back.
I don't want to change the subject. We had a tribute to Dean Smith at halftime. I know you couldn't be there because you had a game on Saturday night. But your thoughts on Dean Smith?
I'm very happy for Coach. I mean, he downplays a lot of things. And, you know, show the modesty that he has. And, you know, we, as all players who've gone through that program, respect him as a father in some ways. And certainly we feel he's one of the best coaches ever. And he's certainly deserving of that respect.
Thanks a lot for being with us. Now let's go back.